What do you think you're doing?
I'm just trying to bust his left hand turn.
You're just trying to bust a stop sign?
I stopped and then
bro,
put my turn
signal. You didn't stop.
I'm sorry.
I got it on camera.
Okay.
How much you had to smoke tonight, man? Real talk.
I have a smoke.
Put the car in park. 625 radio. I'll be on at 1037 with a signal 30, possibly 38 related. Keep your hands up on the wheel. Put your hands on the wheel. Right here, I'm directing traffic at Perry and Pike. Cut the car off. Cut the car off.
I'm getting ready to, sir.
Turn the car off. All right, signal 80, drug me. Alright, just drug me. Alright, set it down, Krogan, and he drug me. Don't worry about me, just keep going straight. It looks like a silver Honda, black male glasses, a blue sweatshirt. Do not worry about me, keep going. You're headed the right direction. I think you went left on Krogan. Watch out, man. I just pull out of the way. Just get out of the way. It's a silver in color. I think it's an older Honda. I'm good, man. Go get him. I'm good, I just got hit by a car, go. You just go, clear the intersection, please. Oh. Yeah, yeah, he had a gun, a bong, all this stuff. I knew he was gonna 80. I tried to get out of the way and he damn, I got caught in his door jam.
Roll back around and sit down.
It's like a silver Honda or a silver Toyota, black male. He's got glasses and a sweater. Yeah, I'm good. Just got drug a little bit. The tag's got to be on my body camera.
No good deed. Hey, go ahead.
Yeah, it's probably behind the, it might be behind the seat, the passenger seat.
What's she looking for?
I think she asked for a vest.
There you go.
Well, that hurt.
A bit.
Oh, I knew he was gonna take off. I can't believe he came back. He blew the stop sign and backed up. And then when I told him, I said, cut the car off, man, because I saw the bong and the firearm and everything. And he was clearly high. He just thought about it, and then he goosed it. I definitely have him on body camera, so. I don't know if it was my jacket or my arm that got stuck in the door jam.
You got your flashlight?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
I don't think there's any bones sticking out anywhere, right?
No, you're skinned up pretty good.
Well, as you can tell, the first safety on my holster is defeated because it almost went to that.
Stay down.
Hurt my damn tailbone more than anything. Oops.
You all right?
I'm good. He blew the red light and then I hit him. If I'm a Batman, he got on Krogan. I don't know where he went from there. It was either a silver Honda or silver Toyota. I definitely have the tag and everything on my body camera. I got him. He blew the...
Run that to the station and throw it on the...
Sure.